In a data science project, it is important to test your Python functions to make sure they work as expected. However, it can be challenging to generate synthesis data for testing. In this video, you will learn how to use Pandera and hypothesis to do exactly that. To see what is important, let's start with an example. Imagine you are trying to figure out whether the processing function is working properly. This function takes in a pandas data frame and assign the results of the division between these two columns to the value column. To make sure this function works as expected, the typical way is to create a test data, call the function that we want to test, create an expected output, and test whether that output matches with the result that we got. And we will run the test with PyTest. If you are not aware of PyTest, I recommend checking my previous videos about PyTest. Now when we run this, the test passed. However, one example is not enough. You need to test a function with more examples to make sure that the function is working properly with any data. To do that, you might use PyTest parameterize to test with multiple examples. The disadvantage of this approach is that it is difficult and time-consuming to come up with every example that might result in failures. Wouldn't it be nice if there is a testing strategy that allows you to write tests easily, generate good data for testing, detect falsifying examples quickly, produce more and straightforward tests? That is when the combination of hypothesis and Pandera comes in handy. What are these two tools and how can we use them to improve the test? In the next video, you will learn how to do exactly that.